Hello, everyone. This is Charlene. So today I'm gonna share with you of my July favorite items for the month of July. So without wasting any time, let's just get into it. The first item that I really like for the entire month of July is They Are Real. Double Lip by Benefit. A lot of people might know that I love the color red. Yeah, the color red, like lipstick wise, I have a lot of colors. And I just discovered this brand, Benefit. Can you guys see that? They are. It's so amazing. I don't even know, like, if some of you guys are usually using like the lip liner, it actually comes with the shade of the liner, which is at the tip part here, and then together with the lipstick. I'm not sure whether you guys can see it or not. And it just draws perfectly on your lips. There's the lip liner. So that's why it's really, really perfect. And it smells really good. I mean, as you can see, I have previously was here, I guess. I use it a lot for the month of July. It's really, really nice for whoever that loves to use the lip liner. Color red, and yeah, I just discovered it, right? And it gives you a really nice finishing. Very nice. I love this. This is the first item. And then the next one I love is this. Oh god, I cannot tell you how much I love this brand right now. It's by The Body Shop Strawberry. So good, so good. Softening body polish. I'm so in love with this product. I don't know, like since when, maybe a couple of years ago that I started using this, and it's been quite some time that I haven't used this product, and I think it was since last year or last 2 years that I stick to a body shampoo, body wash. Yeah, body shampoo, which is like a virgin coconut oil for like the longest time. Until recently, the month of maybe month of end of July, sorry, the end of June. And I just rediscovered my love again. I mean, it's Strawberry, right? Irresistible, love, love. The next one I really love for the whole month of July, which is this Fresh Skincare Kit by Fresh. A lot of people might know that my hair product, most of it I use by Dabney's, and then as well as all my skincare, my face product, I use V10 Plus. Was a sponsor product since probably year 2015-2016 when I first arrived in Singapore, and I've used it ever since. And I love the products just because I tend to use products that has less chemical into it, or probably like water ingredients, just something really light. So that I always feel like, you know, I'm not damaging my body, I'm not damaging my hair. And yeah, and this is my new discover by the brand of Fresh. I think it's actually like the lifestyle brand, a very famous lifestyle brand from the US. So it comes with this, just because they knew that I'm gonna purchase this. lot. So it looks like this. This is the one that I want to recommend, and that I say it's my favorite for the month, which is the Black Tea Kombucha Facial Treatment Essence. I cannot tell you how much I love, love, love this product. The kombucha, and so it is a black tea kombucha facial treatment essence. It's a leave-on formula powered by kombucha, which is a fermented sweet black tea, and it increases the moisture, highly concentrated age delay. You probably need that. And it provides the daily antioxidant as well as anti-pollution protection, which is great. So it means that it actually has the ingredients of the fermented kombucha, which is a black tea, fermented sweet black tea, with the has the antioxidant as well as the anti-pollution, which is so important these days, just because that, you know, like we have against all the radiations and all that, I think is really important for the facial. And like I said, I've been using the V10 Plus, the whole series, from the makeup, from the makeup remover, from the serums, moisturizer, from the water mask, sleeping mask, my advanced essence, almost everything packaged. But just because V10 Plus, it doesn't have a toner, and they told me that this acts as the toner, which is perfect. And I have been using one of the toner for all this while, and that's why that I didn't purchase it, but I tested it. It's really good. So please comment down below, guys, if any of you guys have used this brand before and have already tried this kombucha, which I think I love it and really recommended it. And please comment down below, what do you think? Is it really, really good? I'm definitely gonna buy this for sure once I finish my toner. Love. And then the next one would be a Bobbi Brown foundation stick. I can't emphasize enough how much I love this brand. I think I started to use this long time ago, I don't know how long, when I was really young. I even started to use this, as you can see, I already use it quite a lot. Yeah, like when it comes to makeup, I'm sure everyone has been using like one brand, like stick to one brand of everything that you really like. But I think for myself, I have been using particularly probably one brand, specifically a brand that I love for the long time, since young until right now. Probably maybe gonna share with you guys maybe next time on my next vlog or my future vlogs. Yeah, and that brand has been with me for my day to night look, to my red carpets, events, red carpets, like, and this is one of it. And I just rekindle the love back for Bobbi Brown stick. I just feel like it has a great coverage for my skin. It's actually not too heavy. It's like a little bit thicker, not that thicker than the normal cream foundation type, but it definitely provides a full coverage of makeup without feeling very heavy. Does it make sense? Yeah, so that's why I really love this Bobbi Brown stick. It works for me, so I'm just sharing. Hopefully it works for you too. Love. And then this is the one. I love the shoes. I can't emphasize how much I love this. I discovered this on 50% by Nose. Love it. I think it's just very simple and very chic, and it's just very beautiful. You could just pair it like suits for any look. I mean, even like what I'm wearing today, I love t-shirt and the high-waist jeans. It's just perfect for the look, and I really love it. I got it for 50%, and this is my favorite. I think I almost wear it like almost every day. Not every day, I mean, you know what I mean. Love this. And then the last but not least, I guess this is my favorite. I'm not sure how to introduce this book. I'm sure everyone already know about this. So, celebrating 20 years. It's been 20 years. It's really amazing. This book, I think if it's 20 years from now, as we speak 2019, that would be how long? 1999, to be exact. And I discovered this book, I remember specifically, was year 2003. That was during my first year of university, first year. And my course mate was doing a presentation about this. So, and he started to talk about how Rich Dad, Poor Dad thinks about finance. And it got me thinking, and I was so intrigued. And even then, that I've always picked up loving reading books, like the motivational help, self-help motivational books that I really, really love. And it got me thinking about this, and I read it ever since. And now they have the special new edition one, which is with the 9 new study session sections, which is so lovely. I think this is highly recommended for all age, whoever that's like from the teen, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20s, 30s, that wants to have like a basic financial, you know, personal financial knowledge. I think this really works. This book has changed life, and it actually, I heard a lot of success story from a lot of entrepreneurship businessmen from this book itself. So yeah, highly recommend it. And that's pretty much concluded my third item for the month of July. Yeah, so I guess it's very short and sweet, I know, but it is what it is. I'm just trying to be really honest with you and all the products that I really love, and I hope it works for you guys and you guys love it too. So till then, I shall see you guys on the next one. See ya.